The Rendell brothers were starting the long traverse in the middle of the Captain Wall when Ben, the youngest, saw a horse running into the sky. At that point, they had reached the center of the wall. From then onwards, a series of DIEDRON topped by arched roofs would have led them straight to the top. It was at that point that he saw a second piebald horse, the American Indian's piebald horse. Ben laughed to himself. The peyote was taking effect.